It is now 11:44. Sarah, in other words, it's 15 minutes until Saturday. So that's one thing. But Betsy said it's going to be nice this weekend.
Right? It is nice. And it's all because things are kind of slowing down as far as the way the atmosphere is going to be moving. For tomorrow morning, I think we are going to be off to a great start. Temperatures in the 50s, sunny skies, light southerly breezes, and a sunrise time coming at 7:19. We're still hanging out in the 50s and low 60s at this hour. Akron-Canton seems to be our hot spot right now at 67, but as you can see, we're still sitting in the 50s throughout many areas of Northeast Ohio. The big key here is that the wind is going to help to hold the temperatures up tonight. We have a very lazy southeasterly breeze coming through, and that should be just enough to keep the air mixed up, because remember, cold air is heavier and it's more dense, so it's going to fall to the surface. When we have a little bit of a breeze, it helps to keep it mixed up, much like the oil and water separating, right? Well, you get the blender out and it mixes it up. So this is what the wind is going to do for us tonight. We do have clear skies across much of Northeast Ohio at this point. The clouds are off to the south and off to the northwest. We're going to ride through the clear skies here as we go through much of the weekend. Our next big weather maker is sitting out here in the northwestern portion of the country. This is a storm system that's going to be coming in, but it's all dependent upon how the jet stream moves. Remember, the jet stream winds up very high, 50,000 feet or so, and it's how that jet stream moves that kind of drags these weather systems along at the surface. In the coming days, we have a very active jet stream, and we have surface systems that are just going to drag their feet. It's a lot like I told you at 6, it's a lot like trying to drag your kids through the grocery store. You just want to get it over with, and the kids want to look at every kind of cereal. So bear with me, folks. The jet stream is going to be finally starting to get some movement going. We've been in this beautiful weather pattern that we've had set up. We get a little blip here that kind of kicks us into the 80s for the weekend, so there is some good news that comes along with it, but a storm system, as I mentioned, is going to be coming in, and you can kind of see this ripple in the jet stream. That's cold air that's invading southward. That cold air is going to dive in farther west initially, which means we are going to hold back the cooler air in the forecast another day. That cool air gets here finally on Tuesday, but then by Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, we get a big reinforcing shot of cool air moving in. And friends, it does look like it is going to be some chilly air that gets in here, sets up, and as you can see, we definitely have that cool air that will stay with us. Upper 70s to low 80s tomorrow, and you're on the hour forecast from National Design Mart. Certainly going to be beautiful for us. We will have some clouds around, but I think mostly sunny skies will prevail. Tomorrow, 7:10 start for the Tribe once again against the Pirates. I think we'll be in the mid 70s. If you're coming downtown, maybe catch a game on the TVs at the bars around town or whatnot. All right, your Northeast Ohio outlook from Universal Windows Direct has the warm air first, then the cool air sinking in, and look at where temperatures go. We're down into the 50s then as we head through next weekend. So we tell you to get out and enjoy this weekend, because friends, next weekend is probably not going to be feeling like this. Russ.
Last weekend of September, certainly. All right, Betsy, thank you.